Hello everyone, it's State of Origin yet again, and a sellout crowd is building up as we get ready to see the Blues and Maroons go to battle for Origin supremacy in this year's series. I'm Andrew Voss, and joining me in commentary, the most successful coach in New South Wales Origin history, Phil Gould. Gus, you can really sense the excitement in the build-up here. This is going to be something special.
Oh, absolutely, Andrew. State of Origin, New South Wales versus Queensland matches are always played at a frenetic pace. So if you want to see big plays, big tackles, then look no further. Sit back, folks. Another classic Origin encounter is about to take place. Mate versus mate. State versus state. The crowd are in full voice. Let's go, baby.
There's plenty of depth to that kickoff. Lee, powering his way through the defence. He's out into open space. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
They'll be happy to get the first try, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on.
With a kick.
He judged everything perfectly with that kick.
Back to the centre of halfway. Kicks long. Thurston latches onto that kick.
He's held.
Moga, Vito.
Help. Two.
Moga, Sayade, Slater keeps it alive. Ooh, that has stunned him. That's the third.
That's three.
Low, Scott, Morgan, Cooper, Hodges, Lee stretches out. Here's trouble. The Maroons on the charge. Hodges! Morgan! That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. Cooper. That's tackle five. Thurston! Punts. And they've managed to get to the ball. Hinchcliffe! Lyon. Wow, he's through the line. Out of a tackle. Halfway through this set. Hinchcliffe keeps going.
He's held.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Reynolds. Lyon kicks. Quick to get to the loose ball. Scott. Lee. Breaks through. He breaks through. There's daylight in front of him. They're off to a very good start here, but want to continue putting the pressure on.
Two outstanding tries. I've enjoyed both of them. The Maroons have been a pleasure to watch tonight. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Queensland lead by 12 here. Goes long. Thurston there to field the kick. Sayade! A quarter of the game gone. Moga, Vito! Sayade, Slater, Thurston. Sloppy play, four parts. No respect for ball security. Farrah.
He's held.
wrapped up by some solid defence. Woods. That's tackle four. Brazil. Lyon with the break. Do they run or kick? It's the last tackle. Reynolds kicks the football very high. He was literally flying through the air to catch that.
First tackle.
Slater, Scott, Morgan, Cooper. He breaks through the defence. Lee. He breaks through the defence. He is now all on his own. Beats a tackle. Smith just powers downfield. A try to the visitors.
Another try scored here. They need to get their act together, Andrew.
Oh, nice work. Coolly done.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far. Still a long way to go, though.
Centre of halfway again. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Thurston. There to field the kick. Fayade. Moga. Vito. He's caught the napping. Nearly into touch there. Moga. Slater. Thurston. Napper. Lowe. Scott. Morgan. Cooper. Blows past the defence. Straight into open space. Hodges! Another try. And Queensland are well in control here.
The Maroons have scored a very good four-pointer here. Passing had pinpoint accuracy and the support play was first class.
He's got that one on line, 2 points.
The Queensland Maroons are playing some very solid football. Not afraid to chance their arm, and they're finding plenty of space.
The Maroons lead 24-0 here. Kicks long. Slater latches onto that kick. Cooper.
Kill.
Lee. Breaks through the defence. Look out, they're closing in. Nearly half-time. The Queensland Maroons attacking strongly. Cooper. Hodges. Smith. Lee powers through the defence. This could be trouble. There's the siren for half-time. The referee calls it into the first half. Yes, my friend, we're all waiting. Let's hear your thoughts on the first half.
Queensland, they head into the sheds with the lead. Some good use of the football, some super defence. This is what we like to see.
As the team's headed off to the rooms, I'm taking... Kickoff is long. Reynolds, there to field the kick. Dugan, strong defence. Stewart, smacked into the turf. Halfway through this set. Williams, Croker. Look out, that is a tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. Williams, Soward. It's the last now. Croker launches a kick. Slater sucked in the defenders and still offload. Oh, that is a good pass in the tackle. He's caught the napping. Big run, threatening to score. The defense is looking shaken. Fayade. Reach tackle three. Slater breaks through. Maintaining their advantage in attack. tackle. Let's see what they do. Morgan! He puts in the grubber. A perfect kick. Great weight. They'll get another set of six.
They didn't score a try here, but they got the next best result.
He's well positioned to take that kick. Smith. Thayadine. Slater. Noga. They're over. The crowd is stunned.
I've seen this team perform better on the road. Maybe they should change their name to the Gypsies and stay on the road.
That's a good kick.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very, very pleased.
Centre of halfway for the kick. Kicks long. Thurston latches onto that kick. Slips the pass. I like that. He's kept it alive. Noga. He's all on his own. Can he make it? They're in with another. New South Wales are reeling here. The floodgates are open. Queensland are looking absolutely unstoppable.
Some wonderful passing there. Keeping the ball alive. Beautiful skill. Clever play. That try will be a part of the end of season highlights.
Easy kick for a man of his talent.
Yes, Andrew, they are well in control. The opposition just doesn't know what's hit them.
To the centre of halfway. Kicks long. Slater there to field the kick. Thurston! Thayadine! Noga! Looking around for backup. Vito! Wow, what a run! He's not far away from that goal line. Oh, yes. What about that tackle? Thurston! Darting from dummy half. Whoa, hang on. He's failed to put the ball down there.
Dear, oh dear. That was amateur, I'm afraid.
Back underway with a tap. Hinchcliffe! Woods! High tackle.
I wouldn't be surprised if the referee takes this further.
Teammates get this a small chance to rest as he kicks for the sideline. And into touch it goes. The tap. Lewis. Woods.
Hill. One.
Gallen. Soward. Real force in this defense. Strong defense here. Croker. Stonewall defense. Running into some solid defense. Boyd. Soward. This is committed defence. Unable to break through. Boy! Croker! And this is the last tackle. Williams! Punts it. That's commitment getting to the loose ball. Napa! Low! Thurston! Thayadine!
Hill! Let him go! Second tackle!
Noga! Vito! Look out! He's through the line! Now there's daylight in front of him! This team is on a roll! Thayadine! Low! Slater! Last tackle that! Ref says four! Thurston, Thayadine, Noga, Vito, open pasture, and there's daylight in front of it. Keeps going. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
You know, sometimes teams go into a match at home thinking the home ground advantage will give them a head start. But if you don't play the basics right, it means absolutely nothing. That's what we've seen here. plenty for the coach to think about here. Outplayed at home and a lot of work to be done for their next match.
Into the kick, centre of halfway. Goes long. Slater latches onto that kick. Scott! Sayaday! Wow! Dangerous stuff here! Vito! He breaks straight through the defense. Now he stretches his legs. Halfway through the count. Sayaday! Manages to take the ball away. Ooh, la la, that's a tackle. Full time. Well, we're all waiting to hear what you've got to say, Gus. Let's hear some pearls of wisdom.
The Maroons have been very clinical tonight. They haven't given their opponents a sniff and have ground out a very good victory here.
Well, it's been fun working with you again, Gus. Another match is done. And we will be back on deck next time, ready to rumble. See you then.